I've been thinking about it. And I've decided that I'm not going to have this conversation again. Is this about Miranda?
It's not like that.
Like what?
Like what you're thinking.
I can't just sit here while I'm waiting for you to come back.
I don't want that either.
Then stay. Be the love of my life.
She needs me. I don't even know what I'm thinking. I'm sorry, Karen. I can't do that. All I know is that I have to go and you have to stay. It's best for the both of us.
I've hardly been outside my room in days, 'cause I don't feel that I deserve the sunshine's rays. The darkness held until the whiskey wore away, and it was then I realized the conscience never fades. When you're young, you have this image of your life, that you be scrupulous and one day even make a wife. And you make boundaries you'd never dream to cross. And if you happen to, you wake completely lost. But I will fight for you, sure that I will fight until we're the special two once again. And we will only need each other, we'll bleed together. Our hands will not be taught to hold another's, 'cause we're the special two. And we can only see each other, we'll breathe together. Someone old once said to me, the lies will lock you up, with truth the only key. But I was comfortable and warm inside my shell, and couldn't see this place could soon become my hell. So is it better to tell and hurt, or lie to save their face? Well, I guess the answer is don't do it in the first place. I know I'm not deserving of your trust from you right now. Oh, but if by chance you change your mind, you know I will not let you down, 'cause we were the special two, and we'll be again.